That's hard, right? Don't worry about it. Even psychologists have a hard time defining intelligence.